my name is Prospect Timlamo. I am 26 years old, originally from Free State Province, but currently staying in Centurion. I hold a BA degree in professional acting for camera from City Varsity, and I also hold a certificate in television presenting from Media Concept. I graduated in the year 2018, and immediately after graduating, I went to work for a theater company called Grace of Destiny, where I worked with them as an actress. I worked in various plays such as Pieces of the Past, Miyoko ya Lesiho, The Curse, and I also did some theater in education work with them. After a year of being with Grace of Destiny, I left and went to focus on my career in film and television, where I worked with a production company called Red Motion. Under Red Motion, I did a movie called The Law of Hearts and a short film called Meant to Suffer. And I also worked with Red Motion as a model and video vixen and an actress. I also worked with other production companies such as Rich Crown Studio, where I did a movie called Love Is Us, and I also worked with another production company where I did a movie called Eclipses. I am a very loving person. I know how to accommodate people. I'm a very good listener. What's annoying about me is that I ask a lot of questions, especially when it's my first time to meet someone. Yeah. Thank you so much.